This step is once again our first. We set our feet upon a virgin land. We hold the promise of the earth in our hands. No flood from heaven comes again. No deluge will destroy or purify. We hold the fate of man and men in our hands. Now this dawn so green and glad, we pray that we may long remember how lovely was the world we had. Of all the gifts we have received, one is most precious and most terrible, the will in each of us is free, it's in our hands. And if someday should speak again, our silent Father, all he will tell us is the choice is in our hands. Our hands can choose to drop the knife.
It's the beginning.